Yes, we'd like to hear that first.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay. Okay, so here's what we'll do. We'll make the second part of the show tonight just requests. So we start with Lewis and Clark. Damn Dutch people. I really appreciate you so much, and I really thank you for tuning in and listening to me. For those people out there who don't know what Lewis and Clark is, we better tell them, huh? This is a song that I wrote. It's on my latest album called The Mystery. And Lewis and Clark are two explorers, two people who were sent by President Thomas Jefferson after he made a deal with Napoleon. And he bought everything west of the Mississippi River for $20 million. And he didn't know what was out there. Of course, the majority of America was out there. He bought the best part of it, in fact. But they didn't know what was out there, and so they had to send a team of explorers out. And their names were Lewis and Clark. They were heading up the exploration. But this song really is intended to speak of the native people, of America, the American Indian people, because Lewis and Clark would never have made it to the California coast without the help of the Indian people. So that's why when you hear this song, you will feel a little bit of the Native Americans. So here it is, Lewis and Clark. Lesson.